it was one of the first instances of the lone wolf, if you will, the inspired actor. We had been talking about concerns about lone wolf for a number of years, the growing concern of that type of activity rather than a repeat of a 9/11 type of event. So it was really confirmation of the validation of the concerns that we had about that potential new form of terrorist threat.